Hello everyone and welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make the perfect Minecraft thumbnail.
Nani?
Yeah boy.
Spicy deep. Rub, spicy deep.
Yeah boy.
Okay, so first clear the place you're going to take the screenshot with. Oh, and by the way, you need replay mod, and if you're using Battle Client, then it already has replay mod installed. So first of all, just turn on replay mod. Now let's, okay, I need to move the source, so let's do some cool stuff. I guess this looks cool. Yeah, now let's check it out in replay viewer. So go to replay viewer and open your latest replay and click on load. Try to get a good shot of yourself. Let's see what I can do. Being a little bit forward. Yeah, this looks good, but we need to use shaders, by the way. So just go to shaders and use any shaders you want, but don't use Silver's basic, use the vibrant medium. Yeah, this looks good. So the first step of every Minecraft tunnel is use the lasso tool. If you want to use the polygonal lasso tool, then you can, but I'm gonna use the magnetic lasso tool because, okay, so once you do this, once you lasso your whole skin, I don't know, just to click on, I mean, just do Control plus J, and now see if it looks good. Yeah, I guess it looks good. Make. Now we can size it up as you want. I'm gonna make this a little bigger. So, make Minecraft thumbnails. Let's size it up a little bit. So, I use the 3-piece thumbnail GF pack, and if you want it, then I'm gonna link the video in the description, and actually you should subscribe to 3-piece as well because he's a pretty good YouTuber, and this is the best GFX patch actually for Minecraft. So yeah, just use it and let me know how, let 3-piece know how it is, and also subscribe to 3-piece. And yeah, so I added some of the styles from his GFX patch, but I also have this. Sorry, it's actually $6. You can buy it from QFN. It just looks good, I guess. See what I can do. Make Minecraft thumbnails. Use the Minecraft font because it is a Minecraft thing. So search Minecraft. I have all the Minecraft fonts, I guess. Minecraft regular, yeah. So Minecraft, make Minecraft thumbnails like a pro. No, this is not pro. I'm not a pro at making thumbnails, I guess. Let's actually disable that thumbnail because it's kind of distracting. But so Minecraft, let's see the styles. We can use this, we can use this, we can use this. There's a lot of cool styles. And by the way, these are all from this 3-piece thumbnail GFX pack. And I will link it in the description if you want to use it. We can use a colorful, like a green something. Let's go to the layer styles. Let's use something like green. Yeah. Let's use number 6. If you want this that layer style, then you have to buy it. Actually, it's not free, but I mean it is pretty worth it. It's $6. You want to buy it. So actually let's use number 3. Let's see how this is. Maybe we're gonna use a custom. Maybe actually let's use this. Scale effects. Let's add a stroke because I cannot actually see the text from here. So, Minecraft, yes. Make Minecraft thumbnails. No, now let's enable that. We need to make it bigger. So let's use a clear style from Creepy. So yellow or these are the same. Yeah, okay, these are the same. These are pretty cool actually. You should definitely download these. So let's use this. This is actually pretty cool. Yeah, we're gonna use this. This looks pretty good. And for Minecraft, I'm gonna use the yellow one or blue. By the way, this is one I made, so yeah. Okay, I have an idea. For the make, let's use this one, the grayish. Yeah. Maybe we can make it little bit bigger. And for Minecraft, yeah, this looks good actually, I guess. Yeah, this looks good actually. But now let's do the fun part. Let's add some effects to our character. We can use white if you want. And drop shadow. Yes, you have to do drop shadow. You can actually just use the color that matches the thing you're wearing. So I'm using diamond armor, so let's use a dark. Let's use white actually. And oh yeah. I have some creepies also has some styles like these, so let's use these actually. And choose one that you like. So I like this one. Yeah. Let's use this one. Let's use the middle one, yeah. It really pops out. Yeah. But I guess we can make, yeah. So, but now we have to add some brightness because it's pretty dark right now. So it's that easy to add brightness. And that's it basically. No, that's not it. We're gonna add some cool more effects. So yeah, this is it. Now let's do some stuff with the text. So first with the make. Let's test out some other fonts because Oh yeah. This, I think I'm gonna use this Burbank Bit Regular. If you want to use it, then yeah, you can use it. So we're gonna do a warp on here. So let's do what? It isn't working, I don't know why. Also warp, let's do the arc upper. Yeah. And on the Minecraft, I guess we don't need to do a arc, I mean any warp, but okay, so arc doesn't work apparently. Hey, now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Yes, that looks good. Yeah, that looks good. And warp arc lower. This pops out, I guess. Wait, that wasn't a warp. Then a let's do a wave on this. That's too much wave. Yeah, this looks good actually. This looks pretty good. What does this do? Inflate. Okay, this inflate does not look good. But basically guys, there's a lot of things you can do with warp. There's a lot of cool stuff with warp, like twist. I guess you can use this for glitch stuff. I don't know. Fish eye. No, you cannot see the text with that. Flag. No, shell upper. Yeah, okay. This is cool, guys. This is actually pretty cool. And thanks to 3-piece thumbnail GFX, I'm able to make all these. If you want the video link, I will leave it in the description down below. And now the final touch is we're gonna merge all these. Just hold Control and choose all your text and Control plus E. Now what it does is it's a whole group now. So now you can resize it if you want. Okay, so the final touch is the fill bucket. I don't know where it is. Okay, paint bucket tool, and use the black tool. The color, choose black, fill it in. Then the fill, take it to 0. Then blending options and inner shadow, and it should be normal. And the choke, take it to 115. Okay. And soft light. Okay, so click on OK. Then rasterize layer style, then soft light. Yeah, then go to drop shadow. So then copy these settings for drop shadow. Multiply is 61, opacity 61, and distance 0, spread 16, size 46. And what this did is the border. Yeah, so it actually is it looks better with the border. And now let's do some fun stuff, the effects. So go to the triple G effects pack, sunburst, or actually let's turn off this, just drag it. Okay, so take the sunburst and just drag it to your file, and the text, put it under, like put it, the sunburst will be under the text obviously. So now make it a little bit better, and you have to I guess it didn't add a drop shadow in it. A change the color to a dark aqua. Let's change it to 3. Yeah. And I guess that's it. That's it. Yeah. So guys, this is how you make this thumbnail, a Minecraft thumbnail. And if this video helped you, then be sure to drop a like and subscribe and turn on post notifications. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye.